The Astra, one of the most popular cars on British roads for the last 30 years. Today, I'm going to show you the Astra GTC. And this is the sexiest Astra they've ever built. If you're looking for a rear that's got curves in all the right places, feast your eyes on this. This is a very sensual back end. Vauxhall are also very pleased with their boot release for the GTC. It's a very handy press there on the badge, and up it opens. Nice touch. And they've done a tremendous job with the side profile. This really is a car with some fantastic lines. At the front end, it is instantly recognizable with the new Astra range, but it's a more dynamic, shapely affair. Remarkably, the three-door GTC shares just two parts with the five-door Astra, and that's the door handle and the radio antenna. As the GTC is a contender in the hot hatch coupe class, you need a sporty interior. Everywhere you touch, the plastics have got a much firmer, higher quality feel to them. This has got a very well finished look to it. The car I'm testing today comes with a 2-litre turbo diesel. Let's see whether the diesel can deliver the performance that a hot hatch driver expects. What hot hatch guys want to know is, does it deliver? And in that case, it certainly does. It's got tremendous low down torque, it accelerates really rapidly. And once you get up through the gears into sixth, it's as quiet and refined as a petrol. For £790, you can also get the adaptive chassis control, which gives you two buttons on this dashboard, which you can change to suit whatever mode you want. And when you press it into sport mode, it then adapts the steering, the suspension, to cope with faster, harder driving. The more I've driven the GTC, the more I've got very comfortable with it, and the more I've been impressed with it. It's a car that looks the business from the outside, and although I would like a little bit more refinement from this diesel engine, it certainly delivers performance that will make it one of the best in the hot hatch sector.